Hi guys!
Today we are gonna show you how to make traditional Polish dumplings. Enjoy!
To make some dumplings, you have to have salt, flour and potatoes. And you have to remember to peel those potatoes.
After we peel and chop potatoes, we are boiling them in salty water.
After we boil potatoes, we are going to squeeze them like this.
After we squeeze our potatoes, we are gonna add some flour and mix everything. So now I mix everything by my hands in a bowl, and now I'm adding a little bit of salt and mixing it all again. And then I'm putting a dough out of the bowl. You can add later some flour if it's necessary. So now I form our dough into a big roll, and now I'm gonna slice it into smaller parts. So now we are rolling our dough and making them more flat.
We are bowling them for about 5 minutes. Okay, so we make a holes in our dumplings, and now we are putting it into a boiling water right now. Just like that, you know.
So our dumplings are ready. And we put a little bit of butter here, but you can also eat this with onion or bacon.